more thing left to get. A power cell. This is where we find it. This place is swarming with mechs. How come you guys from up here?
There they are! Take cover!
Got one!
That's two!
Switching sides.
How did I get this good?
This ain't a competition.
Spoken like a total loser. Right, Trent?
Meet you guys on the other side.
Hey. Hey, what'd you do?
The power must have shorted.
How do we get out of here?
I don't know. Wow, it's dark in here. Doesn't smell too good either.
It wasn't me. Yeah, allow me.
Yeah.
is a breath of fresh air.
Oh, shut up.
I've never been here before. It makes me a little jumpy.
Then how do you know that there's a power cell here?
I've flown over it plenty of times.
Wow. Look at this place. I wonder where this place for...
I don't know.
Come on, we're nearly there. So, Monkey, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
You use a lot of hair product.
What?
Mech's up ahead.
Okay, let me deal with this.
This looks like a good spot. Okay, when you're ready, Monkey.
Always ready, Pigsy.
You in the palm of its hand?
Yeah, sometimes.
Well, it's not destiny. It's a huge mech! Come on, we're nearly there. So, Monkey, do you know what an ice cream is?
No.
Because you appear to have ice cream stuck on your head. So, that's the power cell we need.
Lucky. Having one just sitting there. So I should just go and get it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, one thing, Monkey.
What?
Watch out for the rhino.
The rhino?
Shit, what the hell's that? You fat freak!
No, Monkey! I'm being serious! Shoot the bombs when the mech gets comfortable!
Okay, but just so you know, this doesn't even come close to making us even!
Thank you.
decided to attack this burner!
She tells me we're just friends. I know what that means. It means she's had a head turned by a monkey.
Don't know what you're talking about. And if you had any sense, you wouldn't be trying to hit on a girl who has just lost her father.
So that's your game, huh? Huh? The shoulder to cry on.
You're crazy.
Crazy like a fox.
No! No! Like a pig!
Monkey, help!
Teenage girl, gonna take on the might of the slavers, and win!